Well, good morning, afternoon, something. How y'all doing? Sounds kind of beefy. It's not really warmed up yet. So smooth. Silky smooth. Peppy. Y'all watch them kids, never know when they're gonna jump right out in front of you. Brr. Should let this warm up a little more. Turn the heat on. Will you hit my truck, I'll hit your face. Here if you are driving a cute little Dodge. That'd be my luck, just get this thing going. This is literally like the third time I've drove it. I've only drove it a couple blocks. Well, it's peppy. It wants to go, that's for sure. Trying to be really easy on it. That carb got a real bad dead spot in it. I'm going to have to pull this carburetor off and go through it. It shifts better too. I don't know, I didn't make a video of the flywheel, I don't think, and what I had to do to the flywheel. There's about an eighth of an inch of crap on the inside of the flywheel where the clutch is riding, and it was making a clutch not want to disengage. Clutch works fine after you clean up the flywheel. Whoa, there goes the camera. I'll be back. Hate winter. Get heat on. Well, she fires right up every time. Yeah, that's like a different clutch in this truck. Feels way better. A nice shiny clean flywheel. No dirt on it everywhere. That's probably what happened with this thing right now though. It's really, really peppy and boy, it just wants to go like hell. Dead spot in the carburetor makes it where you can't take off real easy or it lurches. Thank you. haven't even put a timing light on this thing yet. Should probably really put a timing light on it. Get it in time, but hell, it runs good just where I had it set. Too shabby. Boy, she sounds beefy as hell though. I like the way it sounds. Doesn't use a drop of oil, don't use no water, ain't leaking nothing. Good oil pressure, good idle, good vacuum. It's doing pretty good. I'm happy with it.